everyone, welcome to Art Around House. I'm Kala Ponnuri. I have these lids of a health drink today, and let's see what we can make out of these. Take any small cap which is available at home, but make sure when you place it inside the lid and turn it around, the small cap should not be seen. First, we have to stick the small cap in the center of the lid. But before applying the glue, roughen both the surfaces with a sandpaper for a better bonding. Now, keep this aside and let it stick properly. Meanwhile, we'll go to the next requirement, which is to make the paper roll. Here, we need 3 paper rolls, of which is about 5 inches in length. Now the 3 paper rolls are ready. So next step is, we'll fill the small cap with M-seal. So any guesses what it's going to be and how it's going to look? Just watch the procedure. Take some time for the M-seal to become hard. So just before it becomes hard, just insert these 3 paper rolls inside M-seal. Now you understood that we are making a stool. While inserting the 3 paper rolls inside M-seal, you make sure that they take the shape of a stool. And here I have used this yellow lid so that the legs of the stool won't spread too wide, and do not disturb it till the hardener becomes hard. Now the stool is ready. But to use it as a decor, we have to add some beauty to it. And here I am going to use the art of dot painting, and also known as mandala art. So let's start doing it. Here I am going to use Fevicryl acrylic colors to do the dot painting. To make the design of dot painting, you need this kind of tools. But don't worry, even if you don't have, I'm going to show you how to use the other things which are available at home. I'm going to teach you 3 techniques which are mostly used in dot painting. They are make one dot, this way. And this technique is called drag down technique. You just drag the paint down using a toothpick. Like this. And another technique is running dots. Make a first dot this way and see, if you go too close to the paint, to the dot, so this will smudge this way. So you have to make leave some space and then put the dot. This is running dots. And one more technique is dot on dot. So these are the three mostly used techniques in dot painting. Dot paintings are mostly in circular pattern. So to get a perfect circle, we need to make a stencil, and this stencil will help us make the proper guidelines to do the painting. So let's make the stencil first. Now after cutting the circle, fold it 3 times. As the color of the stool is dark, it may not be clearly visible in the video. So I have drawn the same circle on this white surface, and I am going to show you how to draw the guidelines on this surface. Now we have to join these markings to make the guidelines. Even if you don't have a scale, just fold a paper. And with the help of this paper, you can draw these guidelines. I'm taking the help of this cap to draw a smaller circle. This is to make the painting easier. Before we start making mandala, let us see how to make a dot. Just dip the tool, whatever you are going to use, in the paint and just touch the surface. And then the next dot, next dot, next dot. Now here, can you make out the difference in the size of the dots? The first one is bigger and the second one is small and then smaller, smaller. That is because for the first dot, we dipped the tool in the paint. For the second one, we didn't do that. So to make each dot, we have to dip the tool in the paint. For every dot, we have to dip the tool in paint. Otherwise, the size of the dots will vary. Let us begin with a big dot in the center. And then small dots around it. Now we will make running dots around it. Here we will use the drag down technique. Now we'll finish it with the dot on dot technique. So after finish making the design, this is how it's going to look. If you find more space in the design, so you can always fill it with more dots. So the same design I made on the stool also. For making the dotted lines on the sides, you can use Fevicryl 3D outliners. Now, paint the legs of the stool using Fevicryl acrylic color. To make the stool more stable, we can stick these simple buttons at the base of the legs. The final step is to seal the paint on the stool. For that, give two coats of this lacquer spray. If you are wondering how to grow money plant in such small containers, for that, you have to cut the leaf with the node. The node is where the leaf is joining the stem, and this is how you have to cut it. And after cutting, you place it in water, and in few days it will develop new roots and new leaf this way. So this is how you can make these decorative stools at different heights using different designs, that too with the lids. Can you believe it? This is what Arthur and House is all about. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. If you did, please like, share, subscribe, and let me know your views in the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thank you.